This simple-looking molecule holds the mystery of life. Right from modifying this white rice into a golden one, to glowing these mice, this little molecule can make miracles happen. But how and why is this small wonder able to govern lives? Well, in order to unveil the hidden powers of this deoxyribonucleic acid molecule, we need to first understand the molecule in and out. And for this, we need to dig through the history from the beginning. The molecule is best studied under the branch of genetics. So in the upcoming videos, we will be dealing with some basic topics in genetics. We will begin understanding the subject from its roots. So we will first learn how the foundations of genetics were laid. Then we will get introduced to the remarkable laws put forth by Gregor Mendel, who is the father of genetics. These laws not only help us in understanding genetics, but also have several real-life applications. Later, we will get introduced to the concept of chromosomes, genes, and the DNA molecule, and what these are made up of. These structures in the living cell literally define the characteristics of all living organisms on Earth. After this, we will talk about how the molecule replicates and the theories put forth to explain that. Lastly, we will have a look at what happens if there are errors while replicating the DNA molecule or in the complete chromosome. That is, we will have a look at an interesting concept called mutations. Let's understand the basics of genetics in our upcoming videos.